Hi, my name is Lisha Prevea and I'm an international student at the Breda University of Applied Sciences. Last year, I moved from Aruba to the Netherlands to continue my studies here. The study I am currently attending is Bachelor of Science Leisure Studies. I have decided to attend this study because it's a really broad study. It combines both the social world and the economic world in one. The reason why I chose this academic program at the Breda University of Applied Sciences is because it was the only available academic program of this study in the Netherlands. The difference between an academic program and a professional program is that an academic program is more based on research, so you have research projects, while a professional program is more based on practical projects. The reason why I chose an academic program is because I prefer to explore the reason why things happen instead of actually making it happen. The international character at the Breda University of Applied Sciences is really diverse. When you walk around in the building, you hear different languages and people talk about different cultures. In my academic program, Bachelor of Science Leisure Studies, there are also diverse students from different cultures around the world. After my master's, my goal is to go back to the island of Aruba to improve all the leisure activities that are available on the island. One of the amazing opportunities that I'm looking forward to is that in a couple of weeks, I have the chance to go and explore the different leisure activities that they do in the city of Sarajevo. What I'm also looking forward to is, as of next year, that all the different domains will be together on one campus. This is where we could exchange knowledge from different domains and actually work together on different projects.